toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers that crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in taches made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin will stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Storm, Captain! Looks bad!